the weight of sort of knowing that everyone around you, you know, one way or another, if you were to live the way you wanted to, wouldn't want anything to do with you, was crushing towards the end. Like, you know, all these friends, family members who I had to grapple and sort of internalize the fact that, you know, because of this organization and its teachings, are going to distance themselves from me out of love, right? That was brutal.